Now, in other news tonight, a water main break sends a geyser shooting into the air in northeast Philadelphia tonight. Chopper 3 over the scene on Willits Road near Home Avenue. We're told the main that broke is a transmission main measuring about 2 feet in diameter. Water department crews have shut the water off and repairs are underway. No homes or businesses are without water tonight.